how we just couldn't tell it was a brush stroke. I mean, you couldn't even see a brush stroke. But he was about seeing the brush stroke and playing with light and color. So he just took off and did this, but it was not effective. The impression of these painters, their paintings were always submitted, they were always rejected. So what they did, they formed a group and created their own show, which was Rituals and Knots, and it was a very huge struggle for them to finally become successful, and it did come, and most of them were older. But they took fears. They never really gave up. So here's the Portrait of Lamar, one of his early paintings, of 1874. So this is from his hometown, and he's in a hotel room. So he's giving us just a picture of everyday life. Well, before, this wasn't ever done. Paintings were battles and scenes, but not just everyday life. It was never considered interesting enough. So he had the people walking all along the port. He had these beautiful sails, but in the background, he had the smokestack. So it's almost also him telling us about the Industrial Revolution coming and how things are going to change. So we have this very nice, beautiful sunlit harbor in the back. We have the smokestack and we have the cold gray areas. So it is something that he did put in his paintings. So he documented what was happening.